call.
Alert. Contact status 0 with land speed intercepted scene. Possible Anticitizen 1 reinfection. All Nova specimens stabilization delegates. Move to hard point. Nova Prospekt stabilization form, directive 2. Engage reserve. Contain exigent incursion. Priority alert. Noble Prospekt entity in breach. Perimeter communication set zero. Internal stabilization team. Deploy sterilizers in suspected infection blocks A5, A7, B2.
Thank you.
Persian warning. Airwatch reports a possible anti-aircraft rear fire in Nova Prospekt. Ground units deprioritize exigent containment. Hold for override code. Nova Prospekt internal containment team. Deservice all political conscripts in Block A7. Prohibit external contact.
Thank you.
Contact lost in block D2. Deploy. Reinforce. Intercept. International block D4.
Congratulations. I'm doing my duty as your administrator. gift I have received from our benefactors. The capture of new events is an event of major significance, make no mistake. And while it's true that conceivably we could have taken an the manner of his capture may prove to have unexpected benefits.
Resistance members to think twice before harboring Dr. Freeman. Might cause them to question his allegiance, even prompt some to turn him out or turn him over to our cause. However, we cannot count on such developments. Dr. Freeman's reputation is such that other desperate renegades are likely to grant him a great deal of license in the spirit of spreading general chaos and terror. This brings me to the one note of disappointment I must echo from our benefactors. Obviously, I am not on the ground to closely command or second-guess the dedicated forces of the Overwatch. But this does not mean I can shirk responsibility for recent lapses, and even outright failures, on their part. I have a question about this. Now I must put the question to you. How's it possible? This is not some ancient provocateur or highly trained assassin we are discussing.
Thank you. Thank you. there.
Gordon, you made it. Boy, am I glad to see you. You better hurry, Gordon. I'm glad you made it here in one piece. My dad's up there somewhere, in that holding area. It's gonna take some doing to get him out. Let's get out of here. Flying blind here. Every now and then a Vortigaunt gets captured and sends back information, but we don't have a complete picture of the place. The little we do know is all bad. Get ready.
Right. Over here.
This'll get me into their security system. Now to find my father. Oh my God. These poor people. There. All right, I think I can bring him in. There! He's on the way. Let's go meet him.
Ha! Done! Follow me. Here. Let me just get this open. There he is! All right. Let me see if I can get this open. Right?
I'm fine, but you've got to get out of here.
We're here to get you out, Dad.
Never mind me. Save yourselves.
No, we're not leaving you. I think I can recalibrate the Combine portal to get us out of here.
But where will you go?
I talked to Dr. Kleiner. His portal was almost working again. If he's managed to repair it, we'll end up there. If he hasn't, well, we couldn't be any worse off.
It's not worth the risk, Alex. I can't lose you. Get out while you can.
We're not leaving here without you. That's final.
We can't leave Judith here either.
Don't worry, Dad. We'll find her. For now, I'm going to send you to the teleport chamber. I'm not saying goodbye, Dad. We'll meet you there.
I know you will. I'll see you there, baby.
Let's get out of here.
All right. Over here.
I'm gonna head back to the security station and try to patch into your suit radio. Wait till you hear from me. And take care of yourself.
policeman. I'll get my dad through the prison as far as I can, then I'll catch up with you. Hang on, I'll see if I can figure out how to get that gate open. Okay, got it.
Monitor.
Sorry it took me so long. Glad to see you're okay. Let's see if we can find Mossman. It looks like this station might give me better access. There she is. Wait a minute. How'd she...
It's from your area.
I'm not calling about that.
What's she up to?
You promised you weren't going to touch Eli.
Oh my God.
The soldiers were a bit overzealous, I admit, but he was too tempting a prize to simply turn loose. Especially in the absence of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had Freeman if you'd been patient and just waited for my signal.
Ugh.
We weren't entirely sure you were ever going to get around to that. Human loyalties being what they are.
Dr. Br- As I have stated before, You have to let Eli come around on his own.
I have known Dr. Vance far longer than you, my dear. I'm afraid your feelings for him may have blinded you.
Feelings? This has nothing to do with feelings. It's a simple truth that when Eli believes
this in our... This is not open to debate, Dr. Mossman.
Doctor, please.
So sorry, Judith. I'm all out of time.
Damn her! I don't believe this! Come on, Gordon. Now we've really got to hurry. Go on ahead. I'll disrupt the next level of security and catch up with you when I can.
Drop and convert immediately. Vital signs critical.
We must have hit a motherload of soldiers. They're coming in from everywhere.
Sorry to take so long, Gordon. Looks like you could have used some help. I won't leave you again, though. Now let's track down Mossman.
Code reminder. Sacrifice.
Great, another security station. All right, Mossman, where are you? Ha! Found her. Ha! Got you now! Uh-oh. Well, come on, Gordon. We don't want to keep her waiting. Now. There she is. Leave it talking to me, Gordon. We may need her to get out of here.
Hello? Oh, thank God, someone. Alex? Gordon, how did you get in here?
We know all about you and Breen.
What?
You've been a spy for the Combine the whole time.
What are you talking about?
Damn it! Move back, Mossman, we're coming in.
Alex, whatever you may think, I assure you, I have worked to protect your father.
Shut up and be glad you're still some use to us. We're going to reconfigure this teleport and get the hell out of here.
You see, we're working to the same end. I've already reprogrammed the modulator to emulate a Zen relay.
That's my father's work you stole.
It's my work, too. And I had to prove to Dr. Brain that your father would be the most valuable member of any research effort going
forward.
Enough
of your bullshit! Look, Gordon, there's my dad. I'm going to bring him in.
You found Eli?
No thanks to you. Just enter the coordinates for Dr. Kleiner's lab and let's get moving.
But we need access to the teleport platform and we're locked out.
I'll take care of that. Let's get going.
Quite a while to recharge.
So you've warmed it up for us. Good. And just in time. Dad, down here! Sorry we took so long. I hope that wasn't too bad for you.
Don't worry about me, sweetheart. Judith! I see they set you free!
Not exactly.
Eli! I was so worried about you.
The coordinates, Dr. Mossman.
So, this is the Combine. It's smaller than I imagined.
Hurry up, Mossman! Dr. Kleiner!
Yes, Alex! Where are you?
We're in Nova Prospekt, and we're running the Zen emulation for the first time. Are you ready for us?
Ready, willing, and fully enabled.
Good. We'll send my dad through first. He's in position for... What's that? Hold on, gotta bring this back down. No, stop! What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Alex. It's the only...
No!
What's going on,
Dad?
Alex? Judith!
No!
What's happening?
They're coming, Gordon. glad we made it. But where's Dr. Kleiner? Dr. Kleiner, let us out!
Alex? Gordon? My God, how did you get here? And when?
What's wrong?
My dear, I had given up hope of ever seeing you again.
I was afraid we might not make it either. I think the teleport exploded just as we were porting out.
Indeed, it did. And the repercussions were felt far and wide, but that was over a week ago.
What do you mean? Gordon and I were just there a minute ago.
Fascinating. We seem to have developed a very slow teleport. This suggests an entirely new line of investigation.
A week? Then what have we missed?
A great deal, my dear. The blow you struck at Nova Prospekt was taken as a signal to begin the uprising.
But what about my father?
Well, that is most troubling. According to the Vortigaunts, he is a prisoner at the Citadel.
We've got to get my father out.
Barney has been leading a push with that very aim in mind. And another of your friends arrived several days ago.
Dog, you made it! Good boy.
So there, you see? It's not all hopeless.
I wish I shared your optimism, Doctor.
Doc, come in, are you there? Hey, Doc, are you there?
Yes, Barney, and I'm no longer alone. Alex and Gordon have just arrived.
Well, man, that's good news. I almost gave you guys up for lost. We're planning to set up a staging area for attack in the Citadel.
Gordon and Dog can head your way. I want to get Dr. Kleiner somewhere safer. Then I'll meet up with you.
I'll take all the help I can get. Aw, crap! Incoming! Go on! Get going!
Okay, Gordon, you heard him. I'll catch up with you as soon as I get Dr. Kleiner settled.
Just a minute. I can't leave without Lamar.
Oh, no.
Where did she get to?
Go on, Gordon. I'll take care of this. Gordon, take care of yourself out there. Dr. Kleiner, there's really no time.
No. She's around here someplace.
We'll find you another pet head crab. There are plenty to go around.
There's only one Hitty.
Go on, Gordon.
Lamar? Lamar!
Freeman. And about time, too. Freeman? We're coming with you. With you here, Dr. Freeman, we can finally make some headway. This way, gang. Let me get out of your way. Whatever you say. Watch out for the hoppers! They're everywhere! Don't waste the hoppers, Dr. Freeman. We can use them against the Combine! Wait for me, Dr. Freeman. I'll come with you. Dr. Freeman, I'm coming with you! Take this med, cover me while I reload. Thank you. Sorry, Doc. Here, have a med kit. Yourself up.
To breathe air, it did not. Forth boldly while it remained in the blackest ocean, with lidless eyes forever staring at the dark, ignorant and doomed despite their eternal vigilance. Would we model ourselves on the trilobite? Are all the accomplishments of humanity nothing more than a layer of broken plastic shards thinly strewn across a fossil body?
One more fighter to help storm that barricade. We never guessed it would be you. You lead the way.
Attention. Prepare visual download.
Let me get out of your way. Medkit.
Thank you.
load. I'm hurt. Dr. Freeman, the Combine has cut our supply tunnel in two. If you'll join up with us, we'll take a stab at pushing through their outpost. I could eat a horse, hooves and all.
It is you, isn't it? Hey, give me a minute. I'm gonna plant some charges and blow this open.
That door's locked from the other side, Dr. Freeman. Maybe you can find a way around. Looks nasty in there. Good thing you got that suit. It's me. Open the door. I see you made it through okay. Figured you would.
Safe here anymore. They're shelling the hell out of us. Keep moving, Dr. Freeman. I'll send word you're coming and see you up ahead.
Is it all going to end?
Don't worry.
Please.
It's all right.
Cover me while I reload.
Sorry, Freeman. Wait for us!
Okay, come across.
Come on, low.
Watch out! I'm hurt.
Gah!
Reload, Dr. Freeman.
Thank you.
feeling I'd find you here. I've got Dr. Kleiner in a safe spot. Now we can join up with Barney. There's a command center downstairs. I'm hoping to find information about generator locations. Ready? Let's go. This is it. I'll take this one. Well, we're in luck. There's a generator in the square outside. We're trying to disable as many as we can to loosen the Combine's grip on this sector. It'll take me a few minutes to expose the core, then I'll need you to hit it with a burst from the gravity gun. In the meantime, watch my back.
We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman. Even the odds a little.
Nice, go!
Thank you.
That's it. Side of that canal. Well, there used to be a bridge here. Let me see if I can scout a new path. Wait for me here.
fracture detected. Major fracture detected. Warning. Vital signs critical.
Yeah.
Dr. Freeman! Barney said you were on the way. We got split up by snipers, and he's pinned down in a warehouse up ahead. Go ahead, he's relying on you.